Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, we had done a couple things around the area to secure our foothold a little bit in this neck of the woods, although we're not going to be holding on to this neck of the woods for that long. We're going to be moving for bigger and better pastures pretty soon, one of them being right around this area here. Over this way. I think that's the other house. Yeah, and we'll be moving on there soon enough, probably this session if I can manage to work it. But for right now, we're just going to run as normal, avoiding whatever the fuck that was. Jesus. That is terrifying. Alright, I didn't expect to hear something like that. Actually, we have a morale issue at home, so I have a feeling I should deal with that first. I'll hopefully also dealing away with whatever the fuck that was.
If we don't help out soon, it may be too late.
Yeah.
The time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
You basically just said that.
Come with me.
Lily, darling.
You need to get out of your own head for a little while.
Yeah,
I can do that.
Just a little bit. All right, Yvonne, let's get going. She's feeling afraid, if I remember the mission title, so we'll just move along.
You've been sleeping okay?
Huh?
I don't know. Just some people have been having trouble sleeping. You know, with the stress and all. Just wondering if you were having the same problem.
Well, I mean, clearly not. Or maybe, just not showing it through sleeping patterns. I'm starting to think I should probably get the truck, because that area is usually infested. So having a truck along will probably get me out of there quicker and more safely than, well, any other method. Okay, woo! That did not work out. Then again, this truck does not have a wide turn radius. They never do. Okay. Perfect. Whoop, okay, that was too close. Oh, okay. Good thing I brought the truck. Goddamn. Okay. How did I not kill it the first time? There we go. That was semi-beautiful. I'm surprised that guy didn't scream.
Okay, now we're gonna go.
That's a thing that you'd expect. Okay, well, now everyone and their fucking zombie grandma is coming out at me. That's not a good thing. Okay. Jeez. My headset is very loud. Turn it down a bit. There we go. Because, jeez. Is there anything else? Is everyone attracted to the sound of my truck right now? Because right now it's telling me every single enemy within, like, a 5-mile radius. Or maybe a mile radius. The scale in this game is kind of goofy. There we go. There we go. Perfect. And we got another one over here. Do I have to deal with every single one of these while I'm here? Because that's not a good idea, game. That's really not a good idea.
You really kicked some ass back there.
Oh, good. Yeah.
10-4.
There we go. 10-4, apricot. All right. Knock it out. There you go. That car looks familiar because I think that's a Buick, or at least it's modeled after a Buick. Okay. It seemed familiar because one of my coworkers has that car.
Don't you think we should get back?
We're about done. Thank you, by the way. I couldn't have done this without you.
Duh.
I mean it. We gotta stick together, right? Alone, I would have been vulnerable. We need people to watch our backs.
That's a good and important lesson we need to have for all of our zombie enthusiasts. Zombie survival enthusiasts, rather. Okay. Everyone needs to stick together. You can't do it singular on your own, at least not too long before something goes wrong. And things will go wrong. There we go. Perfect. Oop, and there we go. Alright. Perfect. Even me, when I'm doing this, At least I have a support group behind me that helps me out.
Good.
What the fuck are they all shooting at? Oh. They're shooting at this thing. Okay, well, now it's dealt with. How about that? Alright. And it took less bullets than they used. Hey, there you go. I should deal with this screamer, too. Might be a little out of their range. There we go. And maybe this guy. There we go. Perfect. Ha ha ha! Beautiful. Alright. Now that we've dealt with all of that and dealt with the morale issue. Which guys? I don't know which guys you're talking about. Lily. Which guys? What are you talking about, Lily? Which guys? There we go. Reload it up. Grab some more ammo. Perfect. And which guys? I'm assuming you mean these guys? There's the RV that they eventually want me to get. And I'm going to be dragging my feet getting, because of course I am. Everything just either went down or went up. That's what that flashing meant. Okay. Close that. Close that. And we're good. Okay. Grab the truck. What should I do? It's the Zed Hunt Juggernaut. It might not go well if I'm doing it with another person.
There are a lot of infestations out there.
In that general direction? Because that's the only thing that made sense. There's not that... Whoa, okay. That was so limp. That death was so limp as compared to the flying one way back when. I think I still have a clip of that, actually. Because that's the greatest thing I've ever recorded. Okay. There we go.
Over the radio.
Perfect.
If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
And it's in the general area of where I'm going. That's beautiful. That's just fucking beautiful. Alright, I'll take care of this guy. Okay, and that was a feral. I saw that. There's no way you're escaping from me, buddy boy. There we go. Beautiful. And, missed those two. By a wide mile. Come on now. There we go. And gonna hit you with the door. You with the front. Oop. Apparently not all of the front. And gonna hit you with... Ah, come on. There we go. Alright, come on. Jesus. I know I saw a freak bag. There's the freak bag. There we go. Kinda good. Oh, there's another freak bag. And of course it's the fat bastard. I have a feeling that's the fat bastard that I'm supposed to kill. Oh god, get off my door. Get off my door. Get off my door. There we go. Jeez. That was too close. Because if he ripped off that door, I would be a sitting duck, basically. At least on that side. There we go. There we are. Perfect. What the? That? Yeah, that's a body that I knocked around. Okay. I was trying to figure out what it was. Alright. Perfect. Get out. And... Oh, okay. You tried. You tried hard. But now you're dead. Alright. And... Knock you down. Knock you down. Eventually... There we go. Perfect. Oh, that was beautiful. Not a single hit on me. What do we got here? We got some decent rounds, and a garden limb saw. That's really not necessary, at least for me.
This is good.
Got some 9mm rounds. I'm not gonna complain. I always need more of those. Got some food. Is this going to be the construction materials?
Jackpot.
Yes, it is. Hey, and more 9mm rounds. Oh, now I'm flooding with them.
See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Oh, that sounds good to me. Uh-oh. There's that. There's that. All right. and nothing. There we go. There's those two. Alright. God damn it. God damn it. Just keep moving like that. There we go. Let's get that in there. Alright, let's help with the juggernaut. Because I'm pretty sure the juggernaut they want to kill is the one that we saw a little bit ago. So, let's do that for them. Why not? Perfect. Got a little orchard as well. Uh-oh. Hey! Nice hit. I'll let you take care of that. You look like you know what you're doing. I'm starting to be less confident in my assertion. I'm now very not confident in my assertion. I should help. There you go. Jeez. I'm going to be looking through here first because apparently you need help and I'll need help helping you. Might as well get what I can. Brush axe. Hey, I can always have that as a backup. And the food I'll just leave because I don't need all of that. All right,
you
Joseph.
Your help in this area. So, what do you
shouting
say?
Match at home. Great. Yippee. Yeah, let's
okay.
do it.
I'll follow your lead. 10-4. I'm ready.
10-4, apricot. And there is our juggernaut. That didn't take that much to fuck. Wait. Are you kidding me? They put two of them.
Zombies up ahead.
Within
go through or go around?
Fucking stone's throw of each other. You motherfucking motherfuckers. Okay, run. Okay. Come on. Two of us wailing on it should kill it quickly. Okay, run. Run. I was wrong. Okay.
Start.
Hey. What do you mean it's a start? Oh, because there's two of them in the area. God. Dicks. Fuck. Damn it. Shit. Balls. Fuck.
Go through or go around?
Well, it's the one we're trying to kill, so I guess we gotta go through.
Consider this
hey, research. Big old fatty. Hey, big old fatty, fat, 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 fat. Run! Okay. Okay. That didn't necessarily work in our favor.
Got him.
There we go. Well, I meant his favor, not my favor. It worked beautifully in my favor. That's what I meant to say. I'm half asleep. You know those times when you wake up and you're just like, can I die? Please. Because I don't want to be awake right now. That's what I had this morning. So, yeah. That's what I'm dealing with. And then I gotta go work after this. I'm a big whiny baby today. Okay. Big whiny babby. Okay. You tried so hard, but in the end it didn't even matter. I've also been in one of those Linkin Park moods.
It takes towards a while to accommodate. If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyways.
Well, I'll definitely do that at some point. I say at some point. It will probably be with my outposts blowing them up. Exhibit A. What else do we got? Any of them nearby? No. At least not nearby the house right now. Let's go back to my truck, and since I'm in the area, fuck it. I said I'd probably put it off for as long as possible, but since I'm in the area right now and I have time, fuck it. Oh, Jesus. They're right on my truck. They are right on my truck. Gods. Damn it. Alright, well, can I, no, they are all over it, god damn it, well, fuck my plan about going to the RV, now I don't really have time, I have to wait for them to get around my goddamn truck, okay, I'll just head home with it. And then, get the materials I grabbed. Okay, fuck it. I'll just do this for you. There we go. Alright, let them die on their own. Oh, hello. And you're gone. You're gonna be gone. There we go. Okay, well, got another one attempting to come out. Or at least it looked like it. Nah, not so much. Huh. Alright. Well, some of them are straggling. It's like, wait for me, guys! Oh my god, some of the AI goofiness is amazing. There we go. You're gonna be gone. There we go. And you're gonna be gone. Hello. That was immediate death. Oh, I love that. Alright, can I get moving without them noticing me? I can. Beautiful. Alright, fuck. I was hoping I could go around, but I forgot there was this fence here. Alright, okay, so, since that didn't work, I'm gonna have to go this way. Alright. Oh shit. Avoid that one. That's gonna make my trip not as fun. Alright. And hit that for style. Alright, and almost home. Yay! Finally within the reach of town.
Okay, alright. Free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
That'd be good. I definitely need it at this point. Alright, grab that. There we go. And I'll drop off all my extra stuff when I'm there. There we
there
go.
You. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Yeah, because I gave you a lot of shit. I give you a lot of shit right now, even. There we go. More stuff. Alright. We're doing beautifully. 30. I might be able to go to the next new home at some point. Today. Maybe. Okay, maybe not. I just looked at the clock, and boy, do I not have time for another recording in this session. Yeesh. Okay, well, in that case, fuck me. There we go. Let's see what I can do while I'm at home. How did two people get tired? Fucking Yvonne. Oh. Because she was with me doing that thing. And Joseph was with me doing the juggernaut. That explains it. He's armed with a cracked pipe and she's armed with a table leg. Why have I never fixed that? These two deserve better weapons. Okay, well, that's a thing, I guess. Okay, I'll fix that. Alright. I'll give her a decent blunt weapon that's not a table leg. Because, fuck. Destroy. There we go. Why does she have two different medicines on her? That's unnecessary. What do I have for that? Looking at what we got as opposed to what she has. Yeah, I could give her aspirin for sure. A few more snacks. Good. And a decent blunt weapon. Let's go for a bat. Why not? It's better than the table leg she was armed with. Please tell me he's still here. Yeah, there we go. Garabani is the one that decided to go out and have fun. Okay, and also Elena. And Royale. Okay. They decided they wanted to go out and have fun. Okay, then. That's a thing. Just give him a decent weapon. Let's, what is his weapon's durability? Yeah, that's not good. Break that. Put all of that away. Again, why are there people with two different sets of medicines that is wasteful and just fills your pockets with unnecessary shit? Okay, stash those away. Get these. There's the aspirin. Get that. And trying to figure out what blunt weapon I should give him. A Kanabo. Sure, why not? What the f- fuck? The fuck just happened? Alright, well, that was a thing that happened outside. Well, now that I gave them good weapons, let's look at what that was. Okay, it didn't tell me anything. What? The fuck happened? Is that a bloater that just went kaboom? I don't know. Well, Maya's the one man in the fucking watchtower, so at least I know it's dealt with and well defended. Okay. Alright, well, I fixed up some of my people's weaponry. I'm gonna look at some of the rest of them. Pry bar, he's pretty good. Tactical tomahawk, wakizashi, falchion, kanabo, frying pan, that's pretty decent. Short wakizashi, and Lily has a cracked pipe, but I can't get rid of her stuff. The G22 is actually pretty good, but I can't get her a better weapon than a cracked pipe. Because, well, she's not playable. Okay, well, I've given everyone pretty decent weapons, it looks like. And, of course, I finished before that's actually useful, so fucking cancel that action. God damn it. Well, let's make a mix snacks, because that'll be useful. I don't want to invest too much in this area, because I'm going to be moving on soon, so what I have will hold me over, but I don't want to be investing too heavily, because for all I know, this is not going to last. Let's go to this house. For some reason, I can't believe that I've never looked into this house, so I'm just going to do that real quick. There we go. Uh-oh. Some people. By people, I mean Zambambos around me. There we go. Oops, okay, get off. Get off. Okay, come on. There we go. Perfect. Come on, there we go. There you go. Wow. That was explosive. Alright, what we got here? Got some stuff. Okay. That's not what I expected to find. Especially right next door. What do I got here? Another X-Lock, huh? Eh, I could use that. Why not? There's a lot of guns in this area. A lot of guns here. And nothing else. That is hilarious to me. Guns, but no ammo. That is fucking hilarious. How does that work?
Things are starting to sound pretty
you just urgent. Stock up on the guns and think, like, the out. Ammo in you the clip is hurry. Enough? Fucking Jesus. Alright. I'm gonna close
Our
that.
People are in trouble. They're in a
Our people.
Spot. Can you give them an escort?
Oh, god damn it. Do I have to? Because right now is about to end the episode. They're within. I'll do it off camera. At this point, I don't have the time. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and dealing with a lot of freak bags, if my recollection is correct. I think I dealt with like a dozen this time around for you.